This is our currency. We call it a dirham. But many of us still call it a rupiah, which is Arabic for rupees. Because before we used UAE dirhams, we used Indian rupees. And today, Indians' 3.3 million people who live in the UAE show the impact that they have had on this country. Indians have founded some of the country's largest hospitals, some of its largest schools, and some of its largest supermarkets. Indians have brought over their sports, and we as the UAE have embraced it. Indians have brought over their many tastes and foods that I absolutely love. And Indians, being one of the biggest part of UAE's workforce, have built our roads, have built our towers, have built our homes. Indians are our doctors, our CEOs, our scientists. More importantly, they have brought the culture and everything that makes India beautiful here to the UAE. And they continue today to show that they are not only a big part of our history, but also a big part of building our future. Much love and God bless you all.